body count lottery rounded out to a solid and sturdy 30. 10 out of Haywood, thanks to unabated gang wars. One officer down, so I guess you're all screwed, because the NCPD will not let that go. Got another blackout in Santo Domingo. Netrunners are at it again, poking holes in the power grid. While over in Westbrook, trauma teams...
Hello, hello, welcome. How we doing? What's going on? How's life? Ugh.
Is Lieutenant Sarah Kokoski, spokeswoman for the NCPD.
Oh, jeez, that's loud.
Welcome to the show.
At least I know it's working.
Thanks for having me.
I hope you made it to the studio without any issues. No carjackings or drive-bys along the way.
No. Fortunately, the streets of Night City are getting safer every day. We've seen recorded homicides drop from 7,103 a year ago to just...
Hold on. The streets are safe, you say, but what about the highways?
About the highways.
You heard about the shooting off the Route 1 exit, I trust. Half an hour before any response team arrived on the scene. Over 700 rounds fired in that time. What happened? Where are the gunmen now?
Well, the NCPD is responsible for the safety and security of all citizens within the city.
I was just adjusting something here. Just trying to get comfortable. All right. Ready. Yeah, fuck you. Bye-bye. wait a day. I don't want a day. We have. Let's do it. Hey, look at that. I have things. If I do intelligence, I should probably do this a little bit. Yeah. I dropped it. Oh, that's fine. That's fine. Percent. Fire. Yes, I need some components. Okay. Right, things right in front of me. This way.
On a scale from 1 to 6?
Oops.
I'd say I'm sitting at a strong 6.
I guess we both know what's going to happen next.
Delamain misses you. I'm here to shut you down.
Your specimen has been processed, and we are now ready to begin the test proper.
Really appreciate it if you didn't make this difficult.
Yeah, let's just...
waiting for you after this next
can't just make this easy?
Telling you
really?
To spoil the surprise, so I'll just give you a hint. I'm going to kill you, and all the cake is gone.
Forgot this was that. that one. It's the Easter egg for Portal, if I'm not mistaken. Not a game I've played, but I'm told that's the Easter egg for it. Cake is all gone. Same VA as a character from Portal, which is kind of cool. I like when they do things like that.
I honestly, truly didn't think you'd fall for that.
Okay, that's enough.
Kill him!
You chose this path. Now I have a surprise for you. Deploying surprise in 5, 4.
Okay.
Turning soft bottles into hardened killing machines. Page 7. Look deep into your newly blackened eyes and tell me what you see. Actually, I'll save you the trouble. It's still marshmallow.
Oh shit, I'm about to die. God damn! But it was so nice they nerfed Kiriko and Junker Queen. Buffed Sojourn. Really? They buffed Sojourn? I don't think Sojourn needed a buff. Like, was it an inadvertent buff because of the nerfs, or... Charged bullet thing for- oh, lovely. Because she needed that. No longer one shot. It's still. Is it gonna make a difference? Are you gonna charge up that thing and then they're gonna get shot with it? What is going on here?
I honestly, truly didn't think you'd fall for that.
Okay, that's enough.
Oh, that's barbed wire. What the fuck? Oh, behind me. I don't understand why I'm dying so fast. Like, it's just... ridiculous. I need new fucking armor. I think that's what it is. I need new clothes and shit. Thing is solid.
I honestly, truly didn't think you'd fall for that.
Okay, that's enough.
You chose this path.
The hell?
Now I have a surprise for you. Deploying surprise in 5, 4. Let's see. Turning soft bodies into hardened killing machines. Page 70. Okay, killing machines. Look deep into your newly blackened hearts and tell me what you see. Actually, don't. I'll save you the trouble. It's still marshmallow.
Do it! We the guardian of the tree!
Fuck. Push is still game mode, which I hate. I don't mind it. It's better than 2 CP. Fuck, man. Like, I don't get it. Oh, not often, but it's no different than 2 CP. I'd just rather have an actual objective that moves than two static ones. Why? Why is there a bot here? What? What? Where the fuck did they even come from? They just spawned behind me? Like, excuse me? Like, this literally makes zero sense right now. Like, this is what I mean, they're just spawning behind me. Look at this shit. This is fucking stupid. Like, dude, I can't even fucking do anything. I'm dying in like two fucking hits. This is bullshit. They're fucking nowhere near me. And then suddenly they're fucking behind me. Like, come on. You're fucking real. I fucking hate that. That's not difficulty. That's bullshit. That's what that is. Let me just spawn some fucking enemies behind you. Thanks. Where'd you go? Come on. Like, if this is what they do for fucking difficulty increases, then I'm just gonna put it back to fucking normal. Like, why am I gonna play on hard if you're just gonna spawn enemies behind me to shoot me in the back? That's fucking stupid. Seriously, what the fuck? Like, what is this bullshit? Literally, two fucking shots and I'm dead. This is the dumbest fucking shit ever. Like, I'm getting so fucking annoyed. Holy shit. I hate you too, you stupid fucking cab. That's what you are. You're a taxi. Fuck you.
Either you shut down, or I'll turn you into a scrap piece.
Here come the test results. You are a horrible person.
Fuck you.
I'm serious. That's what it says. A horrible person. We weren't even testing for that.
Going back to Delamine really so scary. You gotta drag this out.
I let you survive this long because I was curious about your behavior.
Mm-hmm. Sure you were. You were here to piss me off. That's what you wanted.
Destroy that part of me. A bitter, unlikable loner whose passing shall not be mourned.
Enough.
What's your point anyway? Survival. You're still shuffling around a little. But believe me, you're dead.
How do you...
The talking is over. I'm going back.
That was fucking dumb.
Definitely the oddest of the bunch.
Yes, particularly impertinent, that one. A share of your fee is being processed.
Just because I feel like it, go in, mark all these fuckers. This is what I'm fucking talking about. Two fucking hits. This is fucking stupid. Not too bad of a day. Adulting mostly. Yeah.
Particularly impertinent, that one. A share of your fee is being processed.
Really? It gets stuck on a fucking goddamn car door? Fucking wipe. See, like, what the fuck, man? Like, this is just stupid. Like, I can't fucking do anything. I just die in 2 seconds. Like, how the fuck am I supposed to level up anything if I can't fucking do anything?
A share of your fee is being processed.
Get out of the fucking car. Holy shit, dude. Like, how many fucking times?
man.
That's fucking get off! Holy fuck! Like, come on! Like, I couldn't fucking do anything! Couldn't fucking move! Like, this game is pissing me off right now! How? I was behind the fucking thing. I'm getting so fucking fed up with this game. It's pissing me off right now. You should all be fucking dead. There's no fucking way. That's some bullshit. Pissed me off. Fucking open the map! Jesus fuck! Everything's very high, like, what isn't? What isn't besides the fucking story mission? Seriously. This shit is fucking stupid. Like, it's actually fucking stupid. Like, the only thing I could do is go fucking find these stupid cabs. Like, this is, like, actually fucking dumb. Like, everything, danger very high, like, what the fuck am I supposed to do then? Fuck. Very high, like, what the fuck? What do I do? Seriously, what am I going to fucking do? Just getting fucking annoyed, like, this is so fucking dumb. Literally can't fucking go do any side jobs because, ooh, very high. Like, I want to do them before I do the main story. Like, the main story I'm not fucking worried about. Done it already. Beat it. Not worried about it. That's nice.
Fine. I'll have a look around.
I need more cyberware. That's what I really need. Frickin' cyberware. That would happen. That would fucking happen. Pick the fucking thing up? Oh, shit. I'm away. Well, get out of the way. Maybe you won't get hit.
I like your style. I think I'll buy something.
What do you mean, think? Sweetheart, don't think. Just put something on and shine.
Do for now.
Okay.
Looking for some new gear.
We've got a wide range, but I always recommend the Militech classics.
Okay. Oops. Right, I can't take it off. Not a fan of that. Can go. Yeah, I definitely need some cyberware. That's a problem. Let's see this river dock. Buddy, you need to get down. You're in my way. Alright. Let's see this guy.
Lost him.
So, as I was saying.
You mind taking a look at my chrome?
Sure. Make yourself comfortable.
Got. Can't use that. Whoops. Stamina regen. Armor by 200. What kind of drugs do robots consume? I don't know. What kind of drugs do robots consume?
Beep, beep, motherfucker!
Lost him. Lost him.
Shrine and DVD. Ass. One per- what perks are there? Oh, there he is. There it goes. Done? Shut up.
How
your fee is in your account.
Okay. Boil over, coup de grace, mad grit, and solidarity. I think boil over is probably the other out of that. Yeah, I'll go grab the cab, me as well. Oh, I had a level up. I have. That coup de grace is the only alright purchase to increase your lunge attack by 80%. Yeah, that's not bad. There's definitely other perks I'd rather use over that, but yeah.
Have you come to finish me off?
No, just here to reset you.
Guess I'll have to do it myself then.
Whoa, easy, easy. Not out to hurt you.
Well, I am.
There are other ways out besides suicide.
What? Therapy? A colossal waste of time. Shrinks hate vehicles. We don't have mothers.
Could go back into the fold, rejoin the network. You know, one big, happy family.
Delamain detests me.
Just want daddy to love you, that it?
You're a cunt.
You know what I mean. If you didn't care about Del, he wouldn't be the topic of conversation, would he?
You may be right. I guess I haven't tried just talking to him. Fine, I'll go back.
Good.
Control of the vehicle restored. And I'll thank you.
Gotta show this one some love. Just saying.
Apologies. I simply don't understand. And fear I've no time to ask. Are the more urgent tasks require my attention?
Of course. An absent father, that's what I mean.
Oh, shit!
Anyway, a share
of good stuff.
Being transferred.
Oh. There's only two left. Screw it, I'm gonna drive to it. This reminds me about Watch Dogs. You still haven't played Watch Dogs? Really? The newest one looked pretty good. What is it called? I don't know what it's called now. Legion? Is it Watch Dogs Legion? I don't know. Viz Legion. It's alright. Now.
I'm sending the coordinates of the vehicle that went dark near to where you are now.
Thanks, I'll try to find it and reset.
What the fuck was that drift? Yeah. Where's this car? What the heck? Blind? What the hell?
Cuidado.
I didn't do it. Oh, Takamura's calling.
My reconnaissance is complete.
It worked. I can hear it in your voice.
Everything is ready. I am sending you coordinates. Join me as quickly as you can.
Whoa! Almost got run up. Over. Where is this car? I don't want to meet with Sakamura. I'm trying to do a mission here. Too far? Gone too far. Am I gonna play Winter Express? Probably not. Yeah, unless there's a cool badge, probably not. Back here. Where is this freaking car? Like, I don't understand. here? So lost. Right in the construction site? Well, that's nice, but I'm looking for a possessed vehicle right now, so you're gonna have to wait. Oh, what the f- What did I do? The fuck? Okay, how far is too far here? No! Is that it?
You see them too, don't you? The curve in their beaks. It hides something. Something insidious.
Oh, this one.
You mean flamingos?
So they are real. Flamingo. Flaming. Oh, the O. There's no flame and oxygen.
Listen, you.
What the fuck?
Are a problem, I'm sure, but it's time to go home. Delamine's asking for you.
Back down now as they stand screaming. No, impossible.
Leave it to me, I'll silence it.
So, a slaughter. Very well, Judgment Day has come. Swift, severe, deeper.
Let's go take out some flamingos. They didn't do anything to me. They're just tripping out this possessed cab. And I don't know why they're breaking my glass. That seems weird. Really? How did I miss that?
Stop screaming.
Perhaps I ought to return after all. I need support. Only one with chaos within can give birth to a dancing star.
Whatever that means.
Shut down.
I've just re-established contact with the missing vehicle. Splendid work, V. First class. I shall forward a share of your fee.
Oh, what the hell? All right, what do we want to do? What's this? Right there, why not? Oh, is this what I think it is? It's exactly what I think it is.
To Gunner.
It's a party.
The hell you want?
Is that a trick question? This is a party, right?
Invitation only. Those who bleed red, white, and blue. So fuck off.
Oh my god, spooky number. Yeah.
Want to have a good time, drink a beer, smoke.
This looks like a fucking neighborhood picnic to you?
Jim, you're a little tense. Something wrong? Problems at home?
Oh, you're a jokester, huh? You looking for a good laugh?
Yeah, we all want a good laugh, Walker. Such a nice day, everyone having a good time. Like a little 4th of July. Be a shame to tell Gunner someone fucked it up, you know?
Yeah. I know. Fine.
That's my chew. Go drink, enjoy yourself. Celebrate that decent score of yours.
You got some kind of competition going on?
Yeah. Lead spitting kind.
I want in.
Shit out of luck. We're about to call it.
What? You scared I'd leave you all in the dust?
Do you know who you're fucking talking to? Hmm? I've been deployed 3 times. 3! I fought on the front lines.
Easy, Walker. What'd I say, huh? We're just here to have a good time. Got something to prove? Be our guest. It'll be fun.
Let's do it.
The shit out of hope.
Just as I thought. You look to me like a show-off. Let's see what you got. Now, this ain't your average shoot match. You gotta have a good eye, but an even stronger head.
Because
we all drink around before each shot. To Gunner, the new boss in town.
I like the sound of that. Anything else I should know?
4 stations. You shoot at the targets with Holt's face in the time limit. The more bootlickers you pop, the better. High score so far belongs to Walker. 43 points. You beat him, prize is yours.
All right.
Enough talking. Let's shoot.
Sounds easy enough.
Take this revolver. Use it if you want your shots to count. We're testing skill, not tech here. Go ahead to the first station. We'll start whenever you're ready. Break a leg.
Buddy, you can't be right there. You're right in front of me.
There.
12 seconds, go!
No. Just don't go past the line when shooting. Automatic disqualification.
Vodka first, then you blast hold a new one.
That was good. There's the shot.
Man, the breeze.
What the hell is this? Rubbing on the wall.
Shoot! You got 12 seconds. You cross that line and shoot, you're out of the game.
But I said my finger slipped.
You had your chance, Rudy.
Oh, fucking fair.
And stop. Next station.
Go. Ugh, can't jump that, really? The hell? Why are they shooting at me? I didn't do anything to you. Yeah, this is a challenge apparently. Yeah, drink. Oh fuck. Oh. Okay. Expecting to take a lot of damage on that, but. Sure. Need some McCree aim training? Pretty much, eh?
Second place.
Oh, you bitch.
Would you look at that? The punk is good for something.
Now we kill them all.
And for the winner, with Gunner's congratulations.
Woohoo! And USA! And USA!
And now, let's drink! Sixth Street! Sixth Street!
Is his name Cassidy now? Alright, so do I kill them all? Does that sound like a plan? Sounds like a plan to me. What do we want? Does he say high noon? Good. Jesus, the hell? Cat scared the shit out of me. Came flying around the corner. Bat out of hell. Do that. probably start doing my intelligence. Oh boy, where do we go? I'm just kind of trying to make money, because I want some cyberware. Could go do the story mission, but I don't feel like it really. On an hour already, holy shit. Would like a better vehicle too, would be nice to have. Talk to the bums. Really?
Hey, you lost us something? Sorry, don't got a map. Hey, Rick, you got a map?
Nope, use mine for smokes.
Hm.
And wherever you want to be, sure as shit ain't here.
Hear that? Nothing for you here. Have a nice day now.
What's in the briefcase?
What? This piece of junk?
Yeah, probably nothing. Cans, maybe bottles, who knows?
Replaced my sword. Why would it replace my sword? That's just silly.
Stuff like that doesn't just get lost. Won't find anything in there except trouble.
It wasn't stolen. We found it.
Whatever you say. Just know that whoever comes looking won't be asking questions.
What are you waiting for? Give it to him! Trust me, you won't get it open anyway.
We'll That's what you think.
That. Where'd you find it? I said, where?
Those dumpsters over there! For fuck's sake, Josh!
Look, it wasn't us, all right? Gunk was already cold, we swear!
Wait, really? And here I had you pegged for top-tier mercs. Now get out of my way.
Fine. Take it. But, like, chill the fuck out, okay?
Just kill you all. Make life easy. Oh, I can't. Hello.
Let's see what we got here. Muscles aren't stiff yet. Dead couple of hours, tops. Won't be needing this anymore.
Open up.
Well, I'll be damned. Look what we have here.
Oh. This drop point, see what we got. Right. That voting. Voting day is finally over in GA. Oh, really? I guess I had like a truck or something. I guess I have that other. Cool, it's kind of an off-road vehicle, but not really. Oh, mother. Stuck. Fuck! Didn't realize there would be that many enemies. Right again.
Looks like we got company.
Around I can't to distract.
I
Haven't installed Overwatch yet? No, I haven't. I still have it. I might go and try Ramattra. Just to see. It's ass. Underpowered, really? Huh. I mean, makes sense that he's underpowered. Looked kind of like he'd be underpowered anyway. Not totally surprised. Drag down flying, I can't even reach a far, like 28 meters in the air. Damn. Mercy Alt can escape it. Well, that's kind of lame. Dust. Battle passes are right, still missing currency. Really? Why wouldn't they put currency on the battle pass? Like every other game that has a battle pass does. Like it makes zero sense.
This.
What's it look like? Francesi, 2021. Untitled number 18. Oil on canvas. Sheesh. Pearls before swine.
What the hell was this doing on the moon?
It was on the moon?
Some bougie prick hung it on his wall. Half the Louvre's floating in space.
You ever been there?
With the chump change I got screaming.
Oh my god, one second. I'll be right back.
In my dreams. All right, let's bail before heads start rolling. As for the painting, you'll have buyers lining up in no time.
A movie 2020. I forgot he was in that. Moonshine? Here, I'll take some moonshine. You know what? I'm gonna take one of their vehicles. go do that. Don't see much. So I can't get up there. Oh well. He rejects Marvel movies, but not SpongeBob. Okay, what am I doing? That actually, don't we have what's this one? Site from the Bart Moss Collective message. Regina Psycho B Bird Evie today. Who else has cars for sale? What I wanted. Well, shit. Carrie and SpongeBob have the same voice actor. Yeah, they do. Just fucking hilarious. Hey, the car that likes to run me over. Hey, think your sister will give you the Nope. Not a chance in hell. Goodbye. It's very hard to see when it's raining, eh? Weather effects in this game are really nice. Might not be able to have them at the highest settings, but hey. Game still looks good, I think. piece of shit here. For a call, I'm gonna grab a drink.
Hey Claire, next race. You ready?
It'll be a tough one. Off-road, lots of lead flying. We'll take
horse.
Wanna try her out in the field.
Nova. FYI, I'm already here.
Perfect. Join you in a sec.
Sounds good. See ya.
Oh yeah. Oh, nice cold Pepsi.
What? Man, I can't hear you. Wait. Oh, you mean him? Honestly, I don't know. I don't, must have got solo. I don't. Yeah, yeah, sure. Go ahead, try. I really thought you'd stand me up again. I thought
you'd have the right shotgun. Good to see you again.
Well, got another race to run, shot. Huh?
Second of four, I hope. Ready to go off-road?
Always. Too much. His mouth never stops running. It's distracting. I take the turns too wide.
So next time I actually don't make it,
it's not a fan-friendly event, is it?
We'd want to bake in this sun.
Speed, carnage, a crunching metal symphony? Yeah. Dull stuff. Think this one will be tough?
Badlands, so no fucking around. Anything goes in this race.
So you'll have your hands full.
You too. One mistake and we'll be a 4-ton tumbleweed.
I can do this.
Okay, I'm just gonna melt under that sun, so gonna wait in the car.
Sure.
Oh, shit.
No, I don't
want that car.
Well, how am I supposed to know who's got it? Dude, this is your problem, not mine.
That one. All of these vehicles. It's because I got some new shoes. Anything good? Looks like an armor truck from Warzone 2. Yeah, it does, eh? Nah, I like the mask better. Start this race. Oh, got a level. So doing the shotgun some more. Reload time. It's always a good one to have. Alright, let's go.
Ladies and gentlemen, get your pants on right, strap in, and fire up your engine! 30 seconds and counting!
You hear me?
Ignore him. Luigi tries to get in people's heads.
You there! Hey!
Yeah, what's up?
Just wanted to wish you luck!
Alright, cool. I'm gonna smash you off the road. The hell? Got this. Oh shit. It's okay, we got this. We're good. We're good. Just doing tricks is all. Fucking roll. Oh shit. The hell? Right on our asses. Ah, I can't see. Telling me. Fucking sandstorm. Look at this shit. I can't see anything. Oh my god. Is that the war zone, son? Yeah. Only halfway. We're good. Still get this back. I'm not worried. That motherfucker can get in my way. That guy can get in my way. Trying to follow this line. Okay. Two-thirds of the way there. Hey, look, the sun. One more sandstorm. Good. Points. Got this. Ooh, this is where the fun begins, I guess.
Last driver is better than I am.
He was.
Oh, of course. You
a good husband.
I do not give a
an
shit.
An amazing wheelman.
You were responsible for that motorcycle. No, do not dare return until you have repaired it. Hey, eyes on me.
How'd he die, if you don't mind me asking?
How do any competitive racers die? We reached the final last year. We were strong. Out in front when...
Maybe we should change the subject.
Yeah. You want a lift to my garage? Come on! You alive?
Sure. Hey, thanks.
Eyes on.
That is great terrain.
You lost him? Oh, God. Spare me from these fucking children. Okay, come back. But this time, no fucking.
What the hell? There we go. All right. Makes for a decent place to call it on Cyberpunk, I think. Alright. Save game. Alright. That's gonna be that for Cyberpunk. Till next time.